Hello, are you ready to do some learning? You need to sit yourself down somewhere quiet. Ready? Okay. I wonder what day it is today. We know a song about that, don't we? Can you help me out? Gonna need your hands, give them a little warm up. Days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week, days of the week. There's Monday and there's Tuesday. There's Wednesday and there's Thursday. There's Friday and there's Saturday. And then there's Sunday too. Days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. Well, that was fantastic joining in. Now let's have a think about what day it is. Today, we've had Monday, and then yesterday was Tuesday. There's Monday and there's Tuesday, there's Wednesday. It must be Wednesday today. While I write that down, maybe we could sing the next part of the song. Are you ready? Wednesday is the day today, the day today, the day today. Wednesday is the day today, the day today is Wednesday. I'll leave that up there so we don't forget. Now, how many friends are learning at Miss Morton's house today? Let's have a little look. Are you ready to help me count? Get your pointing finger ready. Here we go. One. Two, three, and four. There are four children, friends, at Miss Morton's house today. I'm going to work with them. Four. Now, I don't know if you know, but today is a very, very special day, as well as being Wednesday. Today is something called Earth Day. Lots of people all over the whole world do something kind to help the earth. So I thought we should have a bit of a think about all the rubbish that we've got in our house. Maybe we might find a way where we can reuse our rubbish to make something new. So I had a little look in the things that were going to be thrown away. Before we put this in the recycling to be taken away, maybe we could use it for something. Could we use it for any ideas, friends? Well, it makes a great sound, doesn't it? Maybe we could turn it into a drum, some drumsticks. Maybe you've got something you could use as a drum at your house. Did you hear that? It makes a beautiful sound. A little bit like my pan pipes. I've got some good plate beads. I'll give them a try. My new pan pipes I made with my bottle are much better. Maybe you could try that. If you're feeling fancy, you can try filling them with a bit of water. Find out what happens to the sound when you blow across it. We could try making one of these. I just put some stones in my bottle. It's turned it into a bit of a maraca. If that sounds a little bit too loud, maybe you could have a go filling your bottle with something else. Look. Some beads that we usually use for making things. I can pause them very carefully into my bottle. out. Made a new maraca. Maybe in a minute, my friends and I could decorate my maraca with some ribbons or some pieces of coloured paper to make it even more beautiful. The last thing I found in my box to go out for recycling is an old tissue box. And then I found some elastic bands. I stretched them across the hole really tightly. More elastic bands now. Oh, I'm going to use all the strength in my fingers and thumbs to stretch it across. And then, listen really carefully. What did I make? Can you think of an instrument that somebody might play? Some strings. A little bit like that. Like a guitar, isn't it? Or the ukulele that I sometimes bring into nursery. Maybe in a minute you could have a try at making something new out of some rubbish that usually would get thrown into the recycling or the bin. And if we reuse things, that's being much kinder to the earth. Place where we stay. I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.